The world's first cell phone with a front-facing camera wasn't made by Apple or Samsung. It was invented by a man you've never heard of trying to save his company. In the late 90s, digital cameras were still bulky and expensive, but one Japanese engineer named Shunji Yokoyama had a brilliant idea. He was going to make a cell phone with a camera so small you wouldn't even notice it. The challenge was making a camera lens smaller than a fingernail. Yokoyama's solution: bend the laws of physics. Instead of placing the image sensor behind the lens, he turned it sideways. Using a tiny prism, he bounced the light 90 degrees onto the sensor, allowing the whole module to sit flat inside the phone. In 1999, his invention, the Kyocera Visual Phone VP210, hit the market. It could store 20 photos or transmit live video for two-hour video calls. Other phones eventually copied it, but Yokoyama's clever optical trick lives on in every front-facing camera, every selfie, every video call today. So the next time you flip your camera to face yourself, remember, it all started with one man, a prism, and a dream.